Are they ever hit the fucking crossbar? I have no idea. The crossbar, the fucking pole, whatever it was, I fucking show it the fucking more way it should have than it fucking did. Of course, they have to play fair, but again, you have to fucking stop teening your it. Stop fucking making shit out of your own ass. I guess you have to redo the field goal. Like I'm from Akron, I'm going overboard. Somebody call the captain. And when it comes to getting checks, I always want the fat one. I'm so I can sing to a chandelier. My flow a glass of spade and yours a candle. Too many buttons. Not enough. These fucking the SWAT is coming. Shoulder, no shoulder shrugging. Match your nugget. Sticky like acupuncture and Magnus honey. Knock on the side door three times and have your money. Or get to stepping like Kappa stomping. I slap. I'm having lunch with Italian Sonny. Don't ask the subject. Lord, why you took rabbit from me? He said, don't ask me nothing. Too many bodies, too many.
It's probably the worst song in the soundtrack I've heard. Bugging, I heard they stun you. It's gonna be trouble. This is really stupid. I got over 10.
We saw a lot of points. Overtime comes. The defenses, they clamp down.
Rather amazing, isn't it? Because would you have even thought that we'd get to overtime after what we witnessed for four quarters?
Not at all.
And have 0 points
what
on
the
either
fuck?
Side? Not a chance, right? And somehow it happened. We always talk about making adjustments. Maybe
game?
Four full quarters in order to get an adjustment. Got one good period in for both defenses, and now they go home. You buying tonight?
I thought it was you. I did last week. I did the last 2 weeks.
Oh, I was trying to go
dinner,
for three.
Dinner on you, my good
tried
man.
Tried to go for three.
Now the game's frozen.